Welcome back to my Let's Play SpongeBob Creature from the Krusty Krab, this time for the DS. We somehow haven't made as much progress in this game so far as I would have expected in an hour, but there is apparently much, much more to do, assuming we don't have some weird cutoffs very, very soon. It's Brother Patrick! Hello! I don't think I've heard your name yet. So there's a discrepancy between what I'm seeing in your sprite on the bottom screen and the top screen. Your hair seems kind of distinct. He's asking very politely, you have to let him know. Patrick's Starfishman's, excuse me, patent negotiation tactics. Unless it falls platforming by the looks of it. Why? Oh no! That's not how you do that. What am I trying to do over here? What am I trying to do over here? That's a pretty good question. What does this do? Is that... But... Oh. No. And but what indication was that can be broken? I don't think we've seen blocks like that that can be broken just yet. Rather, ones that look exactly like that one. Oh well. Now we can actually... There we go. Okay, so there are 5 Patrick hostages, and then we don't know how much drawing level's gonna go on after that. Aha! No idea what that's doing. But it did it. Now look that way, Patrick, if you please. Keep going, Patrick. There we go. See, there's a hostage. I'm wearing a P for Patrick. Okay. Now, is what should I do over here? You can fill in a hole. Got some stuff. That's how you get back up. Ah, Patrick. Please. There you go, that was very generous timing. We're already down the level. Not that each level is usually very long individually, but some of these things kind of drag on sometimes. Oh no! Can I jump that? Seems like the sort of thing I should be able to do. Apparently not. Okay. Just place him out of a peculiar position for me not be able to do that. I think I need to make that jump there, which is possible, I'm pretty sure. Just awkward timing, I think? Here we go. Oh, I never realized that. I can move the camera with the buttons. Okay. So, when that's necessary, that will actually be very helpful. So I've been complaining about not being able to see things I need to see before. I'll help a lot with enemies that throw things at me, for example. Which have given me a lot of grief so far. Up we go, Patrick Man. Patrick Man, Starfish Man. See, he can be both at the same time. Oh, that's probably opening up the door down here. I can drop down because that'll probably end poorly. Me falling ways I don't want to fall, as has happened before. Hi. Coming after you. There we go. I need to press a button over here now. Yes. See, now, there we go. Now we're putting that D-pad to some work. That's making life a little bit easier. Yeah, this game, you can play this game entirely with the touchscreen, I'm pretty sure. I've forgotten that I even had the controller last time I played this. Oh, there you go. Don't need that, I don't think. This guy could go away, though. Okay, actually, no, come back. Come back for a moment. Come back. Going after you. There you go. This is nice. I'm guessing I don't want to activate that while I'm not here. Or while I'm not on this side. There we go. I don't like having to turn around and immediately jump like this. It's a little uncomfortable. Okay, that's not what I wanted at all. There we go. Okay, let's just stop this time, Patrick. Yeah, they're really generous with the timer on that one, actually. It's interesting. Patrick, please. Please, Starfish Man. Ugh. Why do they have to do it this way? This is really, really, awkward setup. Having to jump, oh come on, immediately after they turn around. Like, on any sane control scheme, this would be fine. I think. But this is a little annoying. So turn around, but stop. You don't need to fall there, though, Patrick. Ah, please. That was unnecessary for an enemy to do. Game's getting to be a pain again. Okay, so start moving, but then face that way. Actually, let's give ourselves more wiggle room this time. There we go. See, that I can manage. No, go away. Bad. Death. Okay, it's nice to know. All around here. Other than apparently death. Is there anything useful here? Ah. I like permanent switches. I like switches that stay pressed when I press them. Patrick, come on. He keeps saves in very peculiar places nowadays. Stop that. Alright. And can I actually jump up there? Oh. Not with all my Patrick Man might. Super. No, Starfish Man. It's not an easy name. But can I, like, push all of these simultaneously? I don't think that's my skill set. Oh, man, Starfish Man, you are strong, aren't you? Look at that. It's amazing. Alright, Super Starfish Feats on the way. That all? Okay. Away. Actually, don't touch him. Now you need to go up here and not fall. Oh, but you can't not fall. But you can avoid falling there, except you didn't. So I have all that to do again. It's grand. This game is sure happy to put you on above bottomless pits, considering how much of a nuisance its controls are. Yes, Patrick, it's grand. Alright, not to do it this time, though. At least right here. Push, man. Oh, I can actually just tap him until he goes away myself. I don't need Patrick to touch him. It's interesting. Not aware of that. So, I was so sure if I fell down there, I would end up dying, but it's not the case. Interesting. No, that's just a place to get health. Okay, so let's just go down this way this time. Shoot. Stop that. I do like how there's a unique animation where stop down a ledge. I thought I knocked one out just by tapping it earlier. I think Patrick was there. Okay, so I want to drop down here, I think. I want to do that. Then I believe... Oh. I messed up with that, didn't I? Well, why can't I just do that? That's good. That's all I sat to it anyway. So did I actually need a save up here? Not sure. That's helpful for doing this at least. Ah. I've infiltrated. That's one more hostage. Minis still remain. And by mini, I mean two. We've actually lost half the time for this level so far, too. Boom. Oh no! He jumped! That was unexpected. Alright. Oh, we're back on the ground again. It's been a long time since we've done that. I can't walk down there. Why would I... Whatever. Ah, I saw him. Not in time. Got this one. There we go. You know what we're doing now. Take out the seaweed. Getting a little bit smoother now. Oh, that didn't work out the way I wanted it to. I want to knock the safe down, I suppose. The most reasonable thing to assume. Oh, hello. Take this first. I see... I don't know if that was a hostage or a burglar. It was a, they weren't wearing hostage clothes, so I can only assume it was a burglar of some sort. There you go. Oh, dreaded Patrick's dreaded Ben. There you go. Let me pass, Patrick. Oh no, it is a hostage. Hostages are each wearing different things, that's kind of cool. Why is that one wearing a mask? More of these. Why does the game do so many of these? Where you have to turn around and then jump, like, immediately. It's not as bad on this one. You have more time on this one than you have on some other ones. Still, what? Oh. Patrick. It's still a nuisance. Anything over here? Yes, there is. Something pretty good, actually. Okay, don't keep going that way, Patrick. Is this a safe place to be? Not exactly. Oh wait. Now I need to do this again, okay. Well, I've done it once. Doesn't mean I want to do it again. If I make that jump, I can make the rest. It's just that one tricky little jump down there. That annoys me a bit. These are fine, because I can face the same direction on all of them. So I'm going to hope that this level ends shortly after the last hostage. We aren't gonna have much time left otherwise. Off we go. Another switch I could only imagine. Why did the game place a jumping enemy in an enclosed hallway? Alright. Up and up. Jellyfish? And up and up. Get up, man! Things are ticking. This is how elevators work here in Starfishman world. More! Precisely what I want for my birthday. I shouldn't have. Somewhere there, Jack. I can only imagine that I want to press it. Run, Patrick, man! Okay, actually, I actually want to press that just yet. That looks like Patrick's father. Well, not actual father, but the one who thought he was Patrick's father. Okay. No, never! Starfish Man will not be bested by a simple jellyfish. Not even a jellyfish with a fancy looking cape. And we have all the hostages, so we need to be getting through here pretty soon. That was kind of cruelly placed. Do I want it? But there's an arrow telling me to do it. But there's even more over here. What more could there be? I'm feeling risky. feel like I'm taking a risk by going even further this direction. There's just more seeds. But why do I want seeds? It's yet to be demonstrated to me. In any case, we can return safely, I like to think. So I hope. Make the jump. Yes! Why is there another level? But we only have... This is awkward. How about this? I'll stub Starfishman's toes. If he had the weakness of having toes, that would have actually stubbed his toe. But see? That's what his superpower is, having toes. And was nowhere near the controller just then. Ah! Beautiful. It's an interesting shape right there of sleepy seeds. I'm not gonna bother with this dude. I think I got a shortcut or something just then. Not quite sure. Feels like I skipped a lot of things, and since I have a hostages, I'm pretty okay with skipping things. If it means getting through here, I will take it. How about now? Why do these guys keep popping up in enclosed spaces? Okay, are we actually done this time? Because we have like 2 minutes left. Yay! But why do I care about these seeds? Like, you need to tell me this game. Oh, also, bye, next episode.